Hello little Hans, today we will learn about the shape. And which shape we are going to learn? It's a rectangular. See this book. What do you see here? Is it a square? Because square has all four sides same, equal. But here in the rectangle, the sides are not same. Only the front side, these opposite sides we say, they are same. Here this side is similar to this one. So let's find out some other shapes of the same rectangle. Rectangular shape, compass box. Rectangular shape, laptop. Rectangular shape, book. Here in this picture you will see this is the kitchen room. Why? Because there is a gas stove, fridge, okay, this is the shelf. So you will see the shape of the fridge. Here, what is the door? Shape of the door is rectangle. What is the shape of this kitchen cabinet? Is rectangle. What is the oven shape? Is rectangle. What is the gas stove shape? Is rectangle. Why this is rectangle? Because it's facing sides, means opposite sides are same. See this side and this side, it's same. That's why it is called rectangle. Here are the two things. One is square shape and one is rectangle. You will see the difference between these two. Here all four sides are same, equal, and here only the front sides, the opposite sides are same. Understand? Okay, now look at here. What you have to do? You have to trace the rectangle. See the dotted line. There are four sides for the rectangle, but the opposite side, see this side and this side are same. Same way. This side and this side are same. This is called rectangle. Okay, now here you have to look at the pictures carefully and you have to tick it, which are in the rectangular shape. Is it rectangle? No, it's a triangle shape. This is, yes, the door is a rectangle shape. Blackboard, yes, rectangle shape. Envelope, yes, of course, it's rectangle. Napkin, no, it's not rectangular, it's a square shape. Sandwich, no, it's a triangle shape. Biscuit, yes, it looks like rectangular shape. In this, what you have to do? You have to find out the red, green and yellow color shapes. Now see, what is the red color shape shows? Triangle. What is the green color shape is? Square. And the yellow color shape is a rectangle. You have to count the red color shapes, green color shapes and yellow color shape. And according to that, you have to write the number in their respective boxes. Manje red color che triangles count karayche ani kiti ahet to number ikde lihayacha. Tasach green color che squares kiti ahet varti to number ikde lihayacha ani yellow color che kiti ahet to number ikde lihayacha. Ala lakshat? Chala apan triangle karuya. Square ani rectangle tumhi karayche. Triangle count karuya. Let's start counting. 1 2, let's write number 1 2 3 4 5. So how many triangles are here? 5. So let's write 5. If you want to write the numbers, you can write it, otherwise no need to write. Understand? Now let's do the green also. 1 2 3 4. So the green color is 4 in number. Now count the yellow color and write in this box. Okay?